In this video, I'm going to show you how to update the firmware on the Sony Ericsson LiveView. So to start, open up Sony Ericsson Update Service and click on Accept and Start. Select the X10 and select Next. So it's going to tell you to connect your phone. So connect the LiveView. Hold the right button, and then press the left button, and then hold the left button, and it'll connect to the phone computer. So once you've connected it, it's going to install the drivers, and perform the update. Some new software is available. And click install. And it'll say updates successful, and just click on exit. Turn the live view back on. And you'll see it has the new firmware.